true champion.
Panahon na yun, kung mapapansin ninyo, grabe, no, may pandemic tayo. Pero nung pagputok ng pandemic, I've seen this pandemic as an opportunity. It's not actually a problem nung nag-arise siya. For me, in as far as I'm concerned, I've seen it as a great opportunity. Not just for me, but for my group and for other people who are engaged in this business, Synergreens. Habang ginagawa namin to, I was amazed in the outcome because maraming tao ngayon ang talagang, kung mapapansin mo, nagawala ng trabaho, nagkaroon ng layoff, nag-stop ang production ng mga companies nila, and even some of the biggest company in the world are closing or stopping their production. Pero kami dito sa Synergreens, we keep on getting bigger and stronger by the time. And the best thing about it, magulat nga ako, wala akong kaalam-alam, imagine ninyo, I'm just doing this business in my home, in the comfort of my own house. And then, nagulat na lang ako, one of the representative of the company tumawag sa akin, and then sabi nila, Paul, may incentive ka. So, nagulat ako. Incentive saan? Bakit? Paano nangyari? O, kita nyo naman, ano pa ba masasabi ko? Diba? Just doing the business as usual. Just doing the very same thing as usual. And then, nagulat na lang ako, tumawag sa akin, and eto na siya. MacBook Air. Top of the line. Okay? Sa akin, binigay, libre. Hindi ko nga alam na meron. So guys, let us enjoy this opportunity. Let's size up this opportunity. And let's be part of these blessings. Maraming pang susunod. Dahil sa sobrang generous ng company, ng may-ari, the chairman, of course, yung CEO, CFO natin, Madam Nora, and our Vice President, Sir Bergeray, may incentive akong tinamaan, not even aware na meron pala. So I'm very happy. Again, thank you, Synergreens, for all the blessings. Thank you for all the support. And long-term, 10-year retirement, yan yung lagi ko sinasabi. So guys, kung kinaya ko at kinaya ng mga tao natin at ng grupo ko at ng mga leaders ko, be part of our group, be part of our company, be part of our family. I guarantee you, kung kinaya namin, kakayanin niya. So see you.